Rifle, you ready?
What, ready for what?
Ah, pues, this ain't gonna hurt.
Pour a what?
Ooh, that fucking hurts, eh?
Oh,
Fuck it, eh? I see
oh,
your blood coming from your forehead already.
oh my goodness, oh.
Pussy bitch, right on his forehead. Now everyone that's gonna fucking see you. Well, no one is gonna fucking see you no more. You know, if they find your body, they at least know you're a fucking pussy bitch. Now fucking turn him around. Turn him around.
Please, I have money. I'll give you money if you let me go.
Oh, okay, ah,
How
pues.
fucking much?
$10,000.
How much?
$10,000.
Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
Please.
I might as well just throw you off this fucking mountain just for insulting me like that.
Everything I have.
What?
Money I have.
Say one more fucking thing, Vato. Come on. Come on, puto.
Hello?
Shit, I told you to
Whoa.
shut your fucking mouth. Fucking puto. Swallow this fucking lockpick. Yeah. Alright. Let's go deal with them.
Fucking get on your knees, puto. Surrender.
Alright, you want that? Actually, it might. Hey,
Fucking
how about that? $10K, yeah?
emos.
If you give us 10K, we'll let you go. But how about
Are you lying or is this truthful?
that? Nah, truthful. We can
Because
pull up
earlier
to
you
a
said
bank.
that's nothing.
I mean, shit. 10K is 10K.
Well, I feel like you might just take the money and kill me.
Nah, we're not even the people that want you dead. It's the other
Who
people.
wants me? Who want me dead?
The people that you fucking.
Stabbed, motherfucker.
Don't worry about it, Vato. How about that? Let's just,
Okay.
let's roll by the bank and, we can get this all taken care of. We can go our separate ways and, we never talk about this situation ever again, yeah?
Okay.
Nothing ever fucking happened, okay? Once we get the money transaction, nothing
Put him
happened,
in the car
alright?
real quick. Mother, you about? Can you beat me in Play-Doh to fix my car, possibly?
Polito?
Yeah, we fucking caught the guy stabbing people.
Oh, did you? Who was
Yeah,
it?
yeah. Some fucking old guy, who knows? I've never seen him before, but fucking Angela and Kevin both voice ID'd him, so.
Hey, come on in, let's go.
Okay, well, I'm on my way.
Ah, boys, check on him back there. Don't be trying to run away now, okay?
Okay.
I fucking c told Knudsen if we find this fucker before they do, he's being left dead on the PD steps.
Oh fuck, oh fuck.
Hmm.
They're all going on this mountain? Fucking yeah.
No.
Jesus.
I know. Jesus Christ.
I'm fucking driving this car like a motorcycle.
Where the fuck are you going?
I'm going to an ATM. Why Polito?
Actually, never mind. Never mind, mother. We'll see you in the grapeseed store.
The grapeseed store?
No.
Yeah, the one with
the store by Sandy, okay. The gas station.
Fucking okay. Capone's. We'll see you at Capone's. Or what was Capone's?
Oh, come on. Drag him out the car. Don't try no stupid shit now.
No. Miscalculation. I only have
8,800. Bro.
Do I have any money on me? Hold on.
Alright, I'm on my way to Grapeseed gas station.
Alright.
$8,857.
Let me see those hands up real quick.
Money's on me.
Fucking got me, puto. Damn.
What? Where are we going?
What do y'all?
Exactly what he said.
8,000.
I think 850. 8,500, some like that.
Are you whispering?
Hello.
Mm-hmm. We're just gonna wait on pedals. She's gonna fix up the car, and then we'll take him fucking somewhere. But yeah, we're at Capone's, or what was Capone's, rather?
Capone's. That's not Sandy.
I know. I'm sorry. I fixed it afterwards. I'm sorry.
Okay. Hold on. Be there in a minute.
Love you, mother.
Pedals, when you get here, whisper.
Hello, who is this?
This is Pliskin. It's Pliskin.
What's going on, Pellas?
I've known him since I've been in the city.
Okay. Alright, so let's go over here. To fix the car. Yeah.
I gotta get some gas.
Hello?
Shut up, fool.
Yeah, no, I don't see nothing. Just gotta
You want a free hit on this fool?
Who the fuck is it?
The fucking serial stabber.
The no serial killer. Shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, fool.
Me and him
yeah,
caught.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. Put this bitch hell over yeah. here. Now watch out. I don't want to hit you,
here,
son.
Here, let me get his blindfold off so you can see the bitch out's face. Let me grab it.
I fucking won't let me put him fucking walk away. What the fuck? There you go.
So I hear you like fucking chopping up people and making people eat those motherfuckers.
I can't see still if you took my blindfold off.
Nah, we're gonna keep it on about though.
Oh, okay.
Alright, watch out. You like watch them? Out. Watch out.
Oh shit. fucking hell.
Really?
Yeah, bitch.
Fucking.
Dirty bitch.
Fucking. He might have carved him a little bit.
Can I?
What are you gonna do with this bitch?
Don't overly hurt him. We still need to go fucking take him somewhere and execute him.
We've already had him up for a while. I give him a tattoo on his
I can't
head
stab
with
him.
A lockpick, you know. I wrote a pussy bitch and I.
Might have hurt him too much.
Then I shoved him. Limp him.
You can't punch him, or you, well, you can come with us and you can fucking finish him.
Shoved it down his throat. His throat started good. Bleeding, started coughing up blood and shit, and, no, just trying to torture him until, you know,
bury that
he can't
alive,
stand it no
son.
More.
Bury that bitch alive so he has to fucking panic while
so, he's we have fucking, well, I told Officer Knudsen that I'm leaving him dead on the PD stairs, and he said, sounds good to me, I won't bother you.
Yeah, no one cares about this motherfucker right now, dude.
So, yeah, I had two different people fucking voice ID him, including one of the people he stabbed, so...
You just need to make sure this motherfucker can't come back, if you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm gonna go fucking execute him, so if you guys wanna watch, have fun.
Well, hell yeah.
Sounds good to me.
I'm down.
Aye.
Yeah, yeah.
Slow down a little bit. Anybody have Knudsen's number?
I do.
Can
actually,
you
give him a call?
Reading that to me? You mind reading that to me?
Why?
I made a promise to him.
Can we do that when we get there or no?
Yeah, I'll wait. Alright.
Where are we? You said you let me go.
You think we're letting your fucking creepy ass go? You're delusional.
Do anything.
Don't let him fall into the water now.
light this bitch up and fucking drag him into the water after. Burn his ass and dunk his ass.
Nah, his ass getting dropped at the PD stairs?
Let me see this motherfucker.
Okay.
What do you gotta say for yourself, man?
What the fuck is wrong with you, bro?
Got any last
words? You don't have to fucking hide your voice. He's not gonna remember shit.
Do anything, what?
What do you mean he didn't do anything?
First he lied to us about his name, now he's doing this shit.
He doesn't even care about his life. Well, you're not scared of nothing, you fucking sociopath.
I don't know what's going on here.
He tried to pay us fucking $8,000 for his life.
That's all your life's worth to you? Get the fuck.
That's all he had in his ATM apparently, but don't worry, it's in my ATM now.
So then you obviously know you've done something wrong.
Yeah, you got anything else to say for yourself? Fucking ugly ass fool.
Here's his number.
Hey, call that boy real quick. Tell him if he wants to come down.
Hold on. Yeah, go ahead.
775-7060.
I got it.
Hey, who wants a steak burrito? Who wants 34?
Yo, don't be staking any fucking steak burritos, man. That's what he's been fucking cutting up bodies into. Don't take that shit.
Hello, officer.
Hello.
You recognize me by my voice?
It's Mike. Oh, Mr. Hunt.
So, you remember your little serial stabber?
Yep.
Well, he should be on. Oh. I don't know what happened, but,
sorry about that.
Yeah, no, you're good. You're a little serial stabber. If, you stay true to your word and, what you said through email, he'll be on your stairs shortly.
We would like to catch him first. Could you give us something to go?
You're not gonna get him alive, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you shouldn't have made the call. I couldn't.
No worries. Have a good one. Knudsen's backing out. He's not to be found.
Could you shoot him in the foot?
Go for it. Shoot his bitch ass.
Knudsen wants him fucking alive, and that's not happening.
Fuck that.
You wanna keep fucking lying to me? You wanna keep
Gareth
fucking lying to me?
Timothy, I don't know why I'm here.
Shoot him again. Right now. Yeah.
Oh.
You gonna fucking speak? You gonna fucking speak right now, or you gonna fucking?
I don't know what's happening here.
Hey, hold him. Hold him for me.
I can't.
Just let me go. It's an old fisherman.
All right. Are you gonna fucking admit to it?
Go around and stab people and hurt them for no reason at all.
You fucked up.
You fucked with the wrong people.
What?
You got
Everybody
caught lacking.
Hates you.
You got caught lacking on me. And you know what happens to scums like you?
Lacking.
You know what? You know what happens to scums like you?
What?
So are we taking this to PD? All right, yeah, let's
line him
no.
up a little bit. Put him back
no.
down.
No. Knudsen wants him alive. That's not happening.
All right, watch out.
We had him alive a long ass time. That was like 30 minutes. Oh, shit.
Pedals, look out. Jesus.
I would say rest in peace, but I don't want this for the rest in peace.
Yep.
Hello, officer.
Mike. I'm not saying that you're gonna do it, but if it happens, can you make 911 call and we'll be, you know, there?
I'll think about it, but I've done nothing.
Yeah, and don't do anything, but if
can you
happens...
can you promise a long time in jail?
For him?
Of course, yeah.
Absolutely. This is gonna
sounds
be...
good.
But I need him alive though.
That's not happening. I'm sorry.
Well,
he's allegedly found. He'll be found. He'll be found in the water probably.
Well, we need to find him. So if something were to happen, I need some.
Aye, aye.
Like anonym.
Do you guys
you know,
take all of his communication
someone
devices?
Someone needs to make a 911 call or something.
Does 911 give a name,
yes,
ID,
or
anything, or just location?
No, no.
Distress.
Just location.
Distress.
Sounds good. Alright, have a good one, officer. Knudsen said if we are to allegedly do anything, make a 911 before you leave, and he can promise him a long time in jail.
We didn't do shit.
Holy
I don't know
shit,
what you're talking
Sonny,
about.
Right?
No, I know. I said allegedly. He's basically saying he's fine with it. Just make sure he finds his body.
All right, everyone, don't touch him. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
I got a little tradition, you know, a little ritual.
Do it.
Okay.
It better be under the sea.
The world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave.
Alright, that fool dead. We got one less problem to care about, so let's get
if
the fuck out of here.
If he does it again, I'm gonna carve his fucking pieces
out. No, I don't think he's gonna come back. He shouldn't, at least.
Yeah, but, definitely.
But just in case.
Is he flying? What the fuck? I didn't drop him there. What the fuck? I dropped him here.
Yeah, well, he floats. See? Alright, let's go.
Aye, aye. Knudsen requested a 911 call to find him so he could get him a long time in jail.
Tell him to meet him at PB.
I'm good. Phew.
Right.
What a terrible time for that to go out. What
wait,
fuck?
Did you see us blast him or no?
Not in there.
Your voice box went out when we blasted him?
We shot his
right
body.
End, no, like right when I was walking back from the dock.
Oh, okay.
I got the rest of it, though.
Alright.
Yeah, let's get it.
Do you have your cliffhanger?
No, it's behind the place.
Roll with me.
To the garage, guys.
Do we want to try and get him to jail? Fucking send the call?
That's a nice little private beach I've never seen.
Yeah, well, shit. Do you want to try and make the call?
We're going to start dumping here? Nah, well, he's already dead. What are we going to make a call on, a dead body? That we fucking burn and shit?
I was told if anything allegedly happens, he could promise a long time in jail.
Well, what's that going to benefit us?
Fair enough.